everyone. I'm Amy Post. Welcome back to the ManoByte SoundBytes. Customer support is changing, and businesses need to learn how to adapt, even through social media. Today, Ashley gives us some tips for implementing social media customer support.
We've all seen company social media accounts make headlines for how they handle customer inquiries on social media, and for some reason, a lot of them are from fast food chains. While roasting fellow tweeters might stir up some viral, short-lived success as a long-term marketing and customer service technique, it's really better to play nice. In fact, one negative customer comment on social media can wipe out the effects of up to 5 positive comments. When planning out your customer service social media strategy, the number one thing to keep in mind is that the ball is in the customer's court, not yours. A poor response on your business's behalf can result in a PR nightmare and a loss of business. Here are 4 tips for starting a social customer service plan. Number one, know where your customers are. With the exception of Facebook, who's on what social platforms varies on age, race, gender, and level of education. For example, Pinterest is dominated by female users. 41% of adult female users in the US have a Pinterest account, while only 16% of male users do. Pew Research Center also reported that 50% of college graduates have a LinkedIn profile, while only 9% of those with high school or less education do. Perhaps most surprising is that Instagram accounted for more users than Twitter across all demographics in the survey. A total of 35% of adults have an Instagram account, while only 24% of adults have Twitter. Finding where your customers are will be informed by your buyer personas. As a B2B organization, you can also look for company social accounts of the businesses you currently work with, as well as the people within those businesses who are your touch points. Tip number 2, speed. With the knowledge of the world at our fingertips, the internet has made us very impatient people. 84% of customers expect a response from a business on social media within a day. What's worse is 47% expect a response within an hour. So here's some advice on addressing social customer service inquiries with speed. If a customer's question or problem is more complex and will take a service agent some time to find an appropriate solution, still respond to the customer to let them know someone is on it. Even though this buys your customer service team some time, it's important to resolve the issue as quickly as possible. Or, if your business's services clients in multiple time zones, but staffing someone around the clock or outsourcing to a customer service agency isn't an option, consider employing a customer service bot to respond to inquiries. Facebook also lets you set up instant responses for business pages. Although instant responses are not accounting for when Facebook calculates your business page's response rate. Number 3, do not redirect. Converse Social found that 98% of customers who were given a service email or phone number over social media did not ask for one. Your customer reached out to your business on social media because they wanted to talk to you on that channel. Do not try to redirect them to another channel. At the very least, try to resolve the problem on the social media platform first. And if it proves too difficult or complicated, then suggest they call, email, or submit a service ticket. Tip number 4, public to private. When a customer contacts you publicly on social media with a question that requires an order number or contact information to answer, it's best not to ask what the info is publicly. Respond publicly by apologizing for the issue the customer is experiencing and ask them to direct message you on the same social platform. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn all have direct and instant messaging capabilities. So even though a customer needs to give you sensitive information, you do not have to leave that social channel to help them. And our final tip, have an escalation plan. Social media can get out of hand very quickly, and while some businesses can get away with snarky responses, it's not a good model to go by. Having an escalation plan in place to make clear, consistent decisions about how social media inquiries are handled is a requirement of a successful social customer service plan. Have the team responsible for social care plan out and stick to the chart. Social media is a one-on-one interaction, so even though there's a team of people handling the social accounts, it's important to maintain consistency across platforms. Social customer service care is growing, but with an action plan in place, taking care of your customers will have that much more of a personal touch. Keep your customer service team on top of all your service tickets with the HubSpot Services Hub.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. And be sure to check out the rest of our podcasts for more tips on how you can grow your business.